Mike Smith, a good win with a lot of suspense, but you let them score 85 points. What was wrong with the defense?
I don't think there was anything wrong with their defense. I just think offensively they were playing well tonight. They were moving the ball around, getting good shots on the offense end, and they was hitting them. Credit to them. So,
offensively, the team seemed to play it individually. What do you think?
That's something we got to work on. You know, we got a great team. We got a lot of guys that can do a lot of different things. We got shooters. We got guys that can post up. And, you know, we need to get that chemistry together. And once we do, I think, you know, the sky's the limit. And I think we can beat anybody in this league.
At the end, you made an impressive comeback. Is it the real fighting spirit of Yesh Basket?
Yeah, that just shows the resilience of this team, you know, to never give up. And we were down four with like 20 seconds left, and we kept fighting. And we got a five-second call in the out-of-bounds, made some good baskets. And, you know, we came back in overtime and played well and won.
Thank you, Mike.